have such a great memory of US Open. One of those probably the best memories is the US Open playoff.
One of the first things I remember about women's golf was Se Ri Pak taking off her shoes.
Everyone think she wear another socks under there because her tan line is so obvious.
And I thought that was amazing that she would go in bare feet into the water hazard.
Everybody have a hard time. Everybody has a lot of things. Okay, I can't do it. I'm give up on it. But that shot I showing it, people just making change their mind, impossible to possible, and giving a lot of people a lot of positive thinking.
And there it is! Se Ri Pak now has the distinction of being the youngest Women's Open champion ever.
I just heard my dad just, you know, yelling and, you know, jumping around that because, you know, Korean woman won the major championship. And since then, I really wanted to, you know, play golf and be like her.
I was very young, maybe 10 or 11 years old. And I thought, oh, one day I want to be like her, you know? That was the time I started to play golf.
She started to play well in the LPGA, and then a lot of girls inspired by her. Se Ri opened up the door for us.
She won the LPGA championship, and then a couple of weeks later won the US Open. That showed all little girls back in Korea that, hey, we can do this.
You see the amount of Korean players in comparison to any other country, you know, with big stars. I think she's probably had the biggest impact of all.
Since 98, I won the US Open. You can see a lot of number of players from my country, but at the same time now, a lot of number of players from Asia, which is make a huge difference. So when I see it, I'm so proud of that happening.
Se Ri has always been really sweet to me, and she's kind of been like my big sister. It's not only about golf we're talking, but, you know, in life and everything that goes off the golf course too.
She set the bar and helped develop that generation. She just didn't come over here for 5 or 6 years and win a bunch of tournaments and leave. She came over here and really made an impact and taught these girls, you know, that they needed to learn the language and they needed to really be a part of the tour and give back, and that's what you see in this current generation.
She's my hero.
Yeah. She's completely changed the women's game.
This year's my last year for the play, which is I'm going to retire, and I love to just play one more time the US Open. It just, for me, it just great time. It's just probably the best time all time playing the US Open.